didn't see you there. Welcome to the news.
Good morning, Wayland. Let's head to GOFFIS.
College rep visits for this week include Adrian College today, Aquinas College Wednesday, September 21st, Saginaw Valley State University Thursday, September 22nd. Sign up in the guidance office. If you are interested in being a tutor for students from the middle school, contact Mrs. White at whitec@waylandunion.org. This is a great way to gain volunteer experience and add hours to your service logs. Seniors, the Grand Rapids Christian College Fair is scheduled on Monday, September 26, 2022, from 6 p.m. to 8 p.m. at Cornerstone University. There will be over 40 Christian colleges represented from all over the United States. Students are encouraged to register for their personalized barcode at www.findyourchristiancollege.com/before attending. There will be other college fairs in the future. This is just the first. Stay tuned.
Community Education is hosting a Build a Robot class on Wednesday, September 21st from 6:30 to 7:30 p.m. in Stevie Elementary Cafeteria. This class was designed for ages 6 and 9 or age 5 if accompanied by an adult helper. This is a fun, make-it-take-it, hands-on class. Easy online registration through RevTrack. Contact Tammy Kotz for more information at kotzt@waylandunion.org.
Let's see what's going on in Student Council.
Just a reminder, juniors playing Powerpuff, you have practice Wednesday, September 21st at 6.
Hi Waylon, there's been some confusion about the school dance, so we're here to clear some things up.
The dance is for high schoolers only, grades 9 through 12, and for recently graduated students too, up to age 20, and no middle schoolers allowed.
We will be selling tickets starting today at lunch. They're going to be $10. You can buy them all this week and next week.
The dance is from 7:30 to 10:30, October 1st on Saturday.
Hope to see you there.
Bye!
Let's go check in with the media center.
Oh, hey, I didn't see you there.
Ladies, check your emails. There is a tech club going on for girls only. You guys will be meeting during Pride time on Wednesday. Sign-ups will be up in the media center.
Maggie, what are you doing?
Well, I'm reading one of my favorite books in the whole wide world, Getting Ready for Critics Cafe.
That's right. Critics Cafe is September 23rd on a Friday. Thanks for reminding me, Maggie.
Of course.
See you later.
Let's see what Fine Arts is up to.
There'll be open auditions for Improv Anonymous on
Friday, September 23rd
in Ms. Black's room. Interested in getting discount tickets for the musical comedy Tootsie, please do so quickly. The deadline, September 22nd, is approaching very quickly. Please contact Ms. Brown or check the news team website for a link to RepTrack.
Let's see what's going down in the clubs.
The Pride Time SAD meeting is canceled for today and rescheduled for Thursday during Pride Time.
GSA meeting is Wednesday after school in room A105.
Crew Club is meeting Wednesday after school in Mrs. Rolandini's room.
Lot Club meeting Thursday after school in Miss Eel's.
Hi, have you ever wanted to make a book come to life? Well, you should consider joining the forensics team. And forensics is public speaking and competitive acting, where we take our scripts from books, movies, any sort of material. If you want to attend the forensics meeting on Friday, the 23rd, you have to scan the QR codes posted up around the school.
There are QR codes on Miss Black's door, Miss Brown's door, and the cab stand in the lunchroom. Hope to see you there.
Eco Club meetings. Mondays after school in A103. First meeting is September 26th. Anybody can show up because anyone can care.
I wonder what's for lunch on this fine Tuesday. Let's go find out.
What's up, Wildcats? Today for lunch is meatloaf, mashed potatoes and gravy, and vegetables. Enjoy.
What's up, Wildcats? Here are your sports results from yesterday. Varsity tennis lost to Catholic Central.
Freshman volleyball beat both Calvin Christian and North Point Christian.
Both JV and varsity volleyball lost last night.
JV soccer beat Catholic Central 5-1.
And varsity soccer lost to Catholic Central 0-1.
Here are your sports for today. Girls varsity golf away at Quail Ridge for the OK Gold Jamboree, 3:30.
Freshman volleyball home versus Ottawa Hills, 5 o'clock.
JV volleyball home versus Ottawa Hills, 5 o'clock.
Varsity volleyball, home versus Ottawa Hills, 6 o'clock.
Varsity swim, away at Grand Rapids Christian, 7 o'clock.
Bye, Wayland. See you tomorrow.